Hi everyone, the tip for the day. When you feel obstacles, when you feel like you are overwhelmed, like you can't move forward, like things are not shifting, just like these mountains, it's so heavy. You know, you have to really be able in your mind to shift this, and it's very possible. So use your body and your mind, so your visual is in your head. You can actually say it with your words as well, as you're moving the body forward and back with your hands. Really exaggerate that movement and say back off, back off, back off, or just in your head visualize you're moving and shifting all those obstacles and people and situations in your life you don't need, you don't want. And you can breathe breath of fire. Just takes a minute or so, immediately you will see like completely your energy changed. So that's your tip. Try it.